many young Arabs grow up not speaking Arabic at all.
There's no place to learn Armenian dance.
In Singapore's melting pot, the Armenians and the Arabs are fighting to keep their cultures alive.
For my kids, trying to inculcate our traditions and customs.
I hope Singaporeans will know that there is a community called the Armenians.
Singapore Mosaic, Sunday on CNA.